Alright, here we are in the new session. Let's change back to the weapon buff. Next destination is Old King's Antechamber. I can't remember much from the last time, so let's get some overview. Let's start with this corner. What was that? Oh. I can't use the hand in the left hand to hit an enemy. Oh god. I don't want to change the hand now. Oh my god. Of course, they glow like fire. They're absolutely fire resistant, I guess. Okay, physical is also bad. Maybe lightning. Oh, it was the weapon powder. Oops. This one. Yeah, definitely better, but still not perfect. Seriously, I don't like to use the resin for just two enemies. Oh god. Is it pyromancy actually? Oh Yeah, almost there. What? Oh shit. Oh, these guys. Ah, jump, yeah. Well, it's 50-50. Whoa, first try. I'm getting better. Oh, oops. Oh, kind of close. Oh crap, it's one of these. Oh fuck. Boy. Left? Looks like the area we saw from the other corridor.
Ah!
Quite tricky. Come on, follow me. Let's see if we can damage them with some arrows. Okay, it's coming. Oh, it's creating them. Holy shit. Or is it a she? I don't know. Oh, nice. They disappear. That's useful. There's the tunnel leading to the bonfire. And another path. Let's keep it in mind. Okay, works perfect. Oh shit. Okay. Come on. What, still alive? Okay, two corridors here. The eyes are glowing. Is it alive? They don't look like stone. Okay, it stucks there. Works for me. I thought it's dead already. Okay, here is another path. Let's check this first. Oh, there's a hole. Okay, two paths left. Let's take the left one first. Looks strange. Let's try. Oh, yeah, of course. Okay. Shit. Oh, Black Knight. Black Knight Helm. I think I hadn't yet won. Armor of the Black Knights roamed the lands. The knight served the first Lord Gwyn and followed him into the flame upon its linking. They became ash, but still wander the realms to this day. Black Knight Sword. Okay. Here it is. 20 strength. Great sword wielded by the Black Knights who wander the lands, designed to face chaos demons. The Black Knights constantly faced foes larger than themselves, and this sword's unique attack greatly reduces enemy poise. Skill is Perseverance. Resort in the name of the First Lord to temporarily boost poise. Damage reduced while activated. Sounds useful. Let's see how that looks like. Oh, nice. But doesn't look like it lasts for long. Alright, let's make a cut here, so see you in the next part.